Back from the Hawks game, man. Just want to say that, you know, that Hawks team was something special, but you know, it was nice to be able to go see there, go watch the game in person. But you know, we'll be back. I ain't worried. We got Ice Tray, I ain't worried. But still, it would have been tough to go to the finals, but you know, it's whatever.
The last part.
But see, looking at the
yeah.
Fuck the Bucks. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. Pick this shit back up in the morning. Yeah, he's I'm slumping, bud. So today, well, pretty much today officially starts peak week. But I would say Monday is officially peak week, but it's Sunday, so I mean, we're damn near there. So I'm gonna start vlogging every day and post Monday and shit. But basically, we had two collabs for today, planned for today, but they fell through because Junior had to wake up and he had to work, which fucking sucks because it's the 4th. So he texted me at like 5 in the morning because we were going to go to the city too and do some shit there. But he was like, nah, bro. He's like, I got to work. I was like, damn, bro, on the 4th? I was like, that's tough. And so he's like, don't even worry about it. I was like, all right. So we'll have to reschedule that. And then we're going to hit legs with Kimberly. So we got to reschedule that too because I'm pretty sure today's my last leg day, so I'm not gonna be hitting legs for another week or so, and then I don't know when that collab's gonna happen. It might be a minute low key because I'm gonna go hella places after this show. And then Junior said he wants to hit legs at 2, which is low key late on 4th of July, bro. But I guess we're hitting legs at 2. We'll take it from there. So yeah, this is officially peak week. And Matt's gonna give me an email tonight of all the shit, like water intake, on my supplements, high carb day, low carb days, all my different workouts. And so let me go get rocking with it. And then it's time to, yeah, chill. And for y'all saying I'm looking small, I know, bruh. You're supposed to kind of look flat and small during this time of prep. So I'm not offended, but I'm supposed to look kind of small. And then on Thursday, I'm shaving everything. Gotta shave the whole body and all that shit. That shit gonna take like 2 hours. And then Friday, I gotta take my drug test and then get my first tan. And then Saturday morning, y'all wake up at like 4 or 5 a.m. and get the second tan. And stay up there after that second coat of tan. And then I'm just gonna, you know, do my shit, do my thing. So yeah, we out. I might vlog. I might film this workout, this leg day, but we'll see. All right, right now we on the way to the gym to meet up with Junior. It's 1:30, so we're meeting there at 1:45. So about to hit legs, and then yeah.
Where the hell you coming up?
And then when I get there, I'll kind of explain because Matt just sent me all this peak week shit. So I'll kind of go through that a little bit, and then yeah. So we're gonna hit legs. And yeah, I'll see y'all when we get there. Junior said we should do the photo shoot tomorrow.
Oh.
6 a.m. You saying we should?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do that shit tomorrow, get a couple poses. Right as the sun rises. Shit gonna go hard, bro. Shit gonna go hard.
Because the sunset is on the opposite side of the city. Because the sun comes up over the city and the sunset's on the other. So, it'll
be 6 a.m. to like 8. That's when it rises.
Like 8, yeah.
Phoenix will win. I think Phoenix.
Break it up.
There's some motion on my knees, bud. Oh, just be done giving that good head.
This motherfucker, dog.
Boy, tweaking, bro.
Prep getting to me, bro. You gotta do desperate things in desperate times.
Hey. Facts. Facts. What you out, like 8 days out?
6 days.
6 days, bro?
6 days.
What?
I can count them on my fingers, bro.
On the road.
Check, yeah.
I love you.
That's fine. That motherfucker cool, bro.
Yeah, bro. Oh, but I was surprised as to, like, why you weren't that surprised, but then I realized you already met him, bro.
Damn, you know Junior been hanging out with me too long when he started wearing the hat now, too.
Oh, wow. Game time is down here.
Oh, word. For me, it's the other way.
That's, you're right. That's, you're right. No, actually, that's, no. Because I've seen people when they don't want to talk to someone.
Then it's, yeah.
They're like this, bro. But when, like, you know, just chilling. But then you always have it. Like,
I always have it.
You know what I did yesterday? So I got home from work, and I realized I was fucking dark as hell. So.
Small ass quad.
So I decided to get in my underwear, bro. I fucking just. I just dropped myself in the back outside after work, and I lay there for like an hour in the straight sun.
You got tanner?
No. I think I got red.
That should be turning into tans though. They not that?
Fuck no.
Like now.
Oh, I don't know about now. I mean, they go on cycle and off.
Used it before. I'm talking about like, is he on a cycle currently?
Well, I mean like, they may, I think Jay's on right now. No, Jay's off right now. Jay's off right now. I don't know.
So
about
you're only talking about Seth, though, right?
For Jay, yeah.
On that though.
Yeah, I don't know what fucking Trey do.
Oh, all types of shit.
But I done told you stop. You're like a little kid, dog. That mosquito bite?
I don't know what it was.
I'm calling 2.5 right now.
Yeah. That boy moving, bro.
Now he gets 3 or 4. I'm gonna say I'm right because Trey spotted him.
Yeah.
Let the niggas have the Grammys, we got the streets. We rich already. And my chick the baddest. This rollie like my trophy. Young nigga. When they needed motivation,
you do?
I gave them hope. When my nigga needed money,
you do?
I gave them dope. Every time we went to war,
what we do?
We gave them smoke. Things was copping and I was broke. Fuck that shit, we gave them soap. They forgot we gave them hope. Hope. I was spending time on that corner trying to set me 100 up. Strap with that goggle, my hip shit, the cop was running up. I look at these niggas and I can tell they are not one of us.
They are not one of us.
I ride in the bed like a nigga that can't ride the front of the bus. They had it segregated. Bulletproof caddy, I escalated. Stuck in my game like an escalator. When you shine like I shine, you get agitated. Seen them ride with the fake and I hesitated. Wait, these niggas serious? I'm having me mentally delirious. Judge how to say it's a nigga, no period. I'm put.
Yo, what set is that?
I kind of went low on that, so it's harder.
Matt? Woo! Nine? Face again?
Hold on, face it. No, you're facing. No, face it. Face it. Face it.
How many reps? 10?
No, I think I'm gonna get like maybe 6 or 7.
Spin these niggas! Ain't spin these niggas! I cut at your head with a hair on the trigger! Try to reach with my chain, shit I did when you niggas! I gave him hope when my nigga needed money. What you do? I gave him dope every time we went to war. What we do? We gave him smoke, things was copping.
Bad for 130.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hey, don't get it twisted, it's not horrible, bro. When you're 6 days out, it's not bad.
You're right, bro. 6 days out and you still up there. 6 days out. And I'm on a boat. And I'm only doing 5 plays, bro. Man. You gotta give it to the boy. You gotta give it to the boy.
Stay nearby just in case.
I got you, bro.
Things was copping and I was broke. Fuck that shit, we gave them soap. They forgot we gave them broke. Get the money and stack it up. I talk about it, I back it up. You popping shit on your Instagram. Shit that you're popping ain't adding up. Shit that you're popping ain't making sense. I got 50 reasons, say you're taking dick. And it's 50 reasons that you kill niggas. But for real, nigga, I've been taking trips with my Philly niggas. Got the richest chick, she from your hood. Niggas hating on me, I ain't really tripping, shit, I'm good. I be in the 40 with the 40 on me like I should. I be deep in your hood where you never be at. Be with them guys that you never could that, you could never adapt. You know they game if you cuss, I done wrecked you forever.
I was deaf.
How'd that feel?
Crazy deaf on that last one.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I felt a little baby throw up right now.
Standing over here?
Right now. I felt that shit right now, bro.
What'd you eat?
Cake? The rice.
Right.
Only eat the rice and I feel like I might throw up.
Oh, yeah, did you see the death? You eat them? Hell yeah.
There you go.
Alright, we were never with that. You try to go money made with that paper, but now you in that cause you never with that. Fuck is you high, you know better than that. Mention my name and Berettas with that. I move for real in the streets in the world with that piece of like metal with that. Fuck what you heard. I'ma get mine on the curb. I'ma just sit back, I watch and observe. How niggas they did right the wave and they surf. I'm on my surfboard, this what I work for. Mention my name, the shit you get murdered for. Shit you get robbed for, shit you get killed for. Shit you get carried by Tyson and Kirk for. I gave him hope when my nigga needed money. What you do? I gave him dope every time we went to war. What we do? We gave him smoke. Things was copping and I was broke. Fuck that shit, we gave him soap. They forgot we gave him hope.
Class,
this shit sound crazy. This shit sound crazy.
Flash shit only.
This shit sound,
you know what I'm saying?
Cannon.
$1,000 pair of shoes, you don't even know.
Yeah.
$1,000 pipe lane, you don't even know.
The cannon.
Just $500,000 car, you don't even know. Mm-hmm. I came up from bottom, you don't even know.
That's back.
My niggas all right with me, you don't even know.
How'd I feel? How'd I feel?
Yeah.
That's the first time I see you put your hands on your knees, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
The bar, my bad. Shit start going numb.
It's smooth.
Is that for you too?
Which one? Where?
Like my arm.
Oh, yeah. That's why I be putting my, I don't know if you saw me when I first started. I had my hands out like this.
Yeah.
And I started getting numb, so I pulled it back.
Got killers with me right now, you don't even know it. This $1 million watch, nigga, you don't even know it. Got $1 million crib, nigga, you don't even know it.
Ayy, that monster truck sit tall as fuck, so big, can't even talk. Don't like snakes, keep my grad cut so low, can't even more. Tip done, period, look high, glow, no, we don't do more. It ain't PJ, no rosé for me, host don't even pour it. Spent on Tom Ford. Button down Michael Kors. Always on like
this motherfucker really working, bro.
Man, we
5 days out of prep?
Yeah, 6 days.
6 days. 6 days out of prep. 6 days out of comp.
Yeah.
6 days out, 6 days left.
Hey, we
My boy finna be on stage, bro.
No boy has worked like us, bro. We're the hardest working motherfuckers. Besides some special motherfuckers we know.
Oh God.
But other than that,
oh God.
People our age, we all.
Hey. Yo, just to start off with, what day is it?
Sunday.
Exactly. That's all I gotta say.
4th of July.
It's Sunday and it's 4th of July? Come on now. Come on now.
Refrigerator unplugged, then ho, you know it. AP and that P gate with a bright lean when on board. Got a masterpiece and a 41 millimeter, you ain't even know it. Keep the 45 in my pocket, I ain't gon' show it till I have to pop it, then you gon' know it. Damn, who shot you, they don't even know it. Hawks game, fucking Floyd. TV seat, front row it. Rocko the Dunn, CEO it. Ain't got a rapper, you know it. It's $1,000 pair of shoes, you don't even know it. It's $1,000 gasoline, you don't even know it. Just $500,000 car, you don't even know it. I came up from bottom, you don't even know it. My niggas all right with me, you don't even know it. Got killers with me right now, you don't even know it. This $1,000,000 watch, nigga, you don't even know it. Got $1,000,000 crib, nigga, you don't.
We're walking it all the way over. That's actually smart as fuck, bro. I didn't even think about that shit.
You know I needed you, why was you leaving? Keeping it real every day, it ain't easy. Sorry, this ain't knowing, this is peach. Gotta keep a carbon in my reach. Picking calamari out my teeth, babe. This is peach, gotta keep a carbon in my reach. Picking calamari out my teeth, babe. Why you putting forges on the G? I keep spilling coffee.
Yo, your legs looking good, bro.
My legs, bro.
Bro, shit.
Hey, bro.
Those striations on the, what is it called?
It's
lateral.
Calves too.
Do that shit. Let me see the difference.
Striations. He just found that on the internet somewhere.
Bro, what?
Yeah, I don't know what that shit.
Whose man's is
this? You recording?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you're doing the leg press,
oh,
don't ever lock your knees out. I swear, folks. Don't do this.
Oh, that looks bad right
that
there.
That shit gonna go somewhere. That
and that's not somewhere. Up.
Somewhere it's not supposed to go.
That shit gonna get dug into the ground.
Come back, bro. You're gonna be kissing your feet without having to move your head. You know what I'm saying?
You're finna make a slip and slide with your feet, bro.
Bro.
That shit finna be a slide.
Hold on. It's not zoomed in. All right, go ahead.
You started it?
Yeah.
For all y'all dumb motherfuckers out there who don't have real gyms, these plates right here are hunchos.
You see that
shit? 100 pounds. They're not 45 plates.
Oh God.
Fuck all y'all pussy saying this shit.
These motherfuckers is 45.
These the 45s.
These the hunchos. So stop playing with us.
Get it twisted. The gray ones, the metal ones, the real plate ones.
Yeah.
Those the real weights.
The fact that they don't know about those at those plates in general just means they're not in the gym. Shitty ass, lame ass, Planet Fitness related ass gym, bro.
You ain't got a real gym if you ain't got hunchos.
Oh God.
Show them one more time so they don't get.
Show them one more time, bro.
They
on some bullshit, bro.
You on my G. I don't like me talking. I'm gonna squeeze, babe. You know I needed you. Why would you leave me? Keeping it real every day. It ain't easy. Cardigan's weather. It come out next season. Deja Ray, would you just stay with me, please? I'm gonna bless the mama like she sneezing. Scored a triple double for my niece. Said I just bought a Rover for no reason. I'm on house arrest, I can't even leave. Locked up in the pen, but I ain't pee. The water dripping off me, Aquafina. Love my Uncle E, I Uncle Bean. It love my Auntie Chris, that Auntie Nina. Blowing all this money, cause it's free. Scamming in Miami by the beach. Telling on your homies, that ain't Z. Boy, I heard you ready for a cheesecake. This is peach, gotta keep a carpet in my reach. Picking calamari on my teeth, babe. Why you putting forges on the Jeep? I keep spilling coffee on my jeans. I don't like me talking, I'm gonna squeeze, babe. Beep. Snipers in the beans and little haters sipping on the lean, but I ain't lazy. Deja Ray, babe, check your savings. Skeeted on the face, she stayed on waste. I've been smoking coffee with the weed. I'ma keep you healthy, selling peas. Devil wanna sign me, what's the plea? Double nines on me, I'm from 18th Louis V. Peach color brain.
Come on, bro, you talking too much. Let's go. Press. Good. Come on. Yeah.
So.
So. How many more? One?
Two. Fuck!
Come on, you're wasting mad energy up there. So. Bro, you were literally in that same ass position last time. That's funny.
This shit makes me want to kill myself. This shit's horrible. I gotta drink two gallons of these a day. Two of these. Alright, yeah, so Matt sent me all the peak week shit. It's a lot of shit. So I'm gonna kind of just like break it down a little bit. So every day, 2 gallons of water, except for Friday, which is the day before. We're doing 1 gallon. I gotta finish that shit by 8 p.m. And then for macros, so Sunday through Wednesday is my low day, my low carb day, which is protein 295, carbs 230, and fat 45. And then Thursday is a medium day, which is protein 270, carbs 310, and fat 60. And then Friday, which is one day out, 170 grams protein, 375 carbs, and then 40 fat. And then I can have a burger and fries that day too, which is gonna be smack. I'ma kill that motherfucker, bro. I think I'm gonna either get cookout or probably cookout, to be honest. I fuck with cookout hard. And then, so basically I'm taking supplements also every meal. So Monday, I'm taking GDA. Which I gotta look up what that shit means, bro, because I don't even know what that shit is. All right, yeah, so GDA supplement promotes carb and lipid metabolism, regulates glucose levels, and then increase lean muscle mass. So that makes sense while we're taking it a week out. I take that pretty much every day, one with every carb meal. And then I had ginger root on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, one capsule with every meal. And then starting Wednesday, I have XPEL. I don't even know what that shit is either. Let me see. Okay, XPEL is rapid water loss, reduces bloating, and supports weight loss. So I start taking that Wednesday. I'll take one at 5 a.m. and one at
5 p.m. And then Thursday, I'll take one at 4 a.m. and one at 4 p.m. And then Friday, one day out, I'll take 4 with meal 1, 4 with meal 3, and 4 with meal 5. And then also with every meal, I'm having a fourth of a tablespoon of salt with every single meal. And so tomorrow's Monday, so tomorrow's my last regular workout, which is chest. And then starting Tuesday, we start doing just two body, it's like a circuit just to get a pump, upper body circuit. So we'll do two exercises per muscle group in the upper body. And then we're posing in between sets, holding poses for about 30 seconds in between every set. Yeah, and then so Saturday, show day. Oh, and I'm also not allowed to have like artificial sweeteners and shit, like sugar-free syrup. I can't have any of that shit. No pre-workout, none of that shit. No bangs, no gum, no flavor sparkling waters, no protein powders, none of that shit. All right, so yeah, so show day, I mean, it's pretty comp. I mean, waking up at 6:30, I'm gonna be up before 6 because I gotta get my tan around 5 in the morning. So at 6:30 a.m., I'm gonna have a meal. 20 protein, 40 carb, 10 fat, an 8-ounce water and a black coffee with an eighth of a tablespoon of salt, teaspoon of salt, and then one GDA pill. And 8:30 is 20 protein, 35 carb, 12 fat, and I'm sipping an 8-ounce water, and that's with salt too. And I'm taking one ginger root and one GDA. And then 10:30 a.m., I'm taking 15 protein, 25 carbs, 16 fat, sipping on water with salt, and one GDA pill. And then for pump up protocol, I'm having 8 to 12 ounces coconut water, 3 Rice Krispie treats 15 minutes before stage while pumping up. I'm also having those Rice Krispie treats with salt on it. Post pre-judging, I'm having 20 protein, 50 carbs, and 12 fat, 12 ounce water, and then an eighth of teaspoon, 4 XPEL pills. And then, oh shit, say swear. He said I can eat out maybe a 4-ounce steak with potato, let them salt it. Say less, bro. And then it says wait till hungry again and have another meal of 20 protein, 30 carb, 10 fat. Have this same meal every 3 hours. And then final starts at 3 p.m. so I'll probably go on around 4 p.m. And he says he wants my meal to be down an hour and a half to 2 hours before I go back up. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Yeah, I didn't know I wasn't allowed to have protein powder until right now. I just had 2 big ass fucking shakes. I didn't fucking know that until like right now. So, my bad, bro, if you're seeing this. It's Sunday anyway. Shit starts tomorrow. So, fuck it. But yeah, that's what's going on. I just wanted to go through it real quick. And this is episode 1, I guess, of Peak Week. But it's really like episode, I think, let me see, like 15, I think. Yeah, it's episode 15 of the whole series, and it's been a fun prep, and I'm gonna keep vlogging every day. And me and Junior going in the morning to do the photo shoot. I'll vlog that, vlogging every day. And yeah, peak week, let's get this shit over with, take it home, and yeah, it's been fun. We're gonna be back with it tomorrow.